I was found in Texas in the United States by myself, shipped back in 1986-87, completely stripped down in 87-88, and it's been totally rebuilt. That's right, yeah, it's been... Underneath cleaning and painting and doing
the purpose of being here at the show really is to promote the various sponsors who offered money or services to assist our historic racing throughout the year. And also to look for a suitable driver. I myself don't particularly want to drive the car, although I own it. A lot of classic car enthusiasts are also interested in classic motorsport. A lot of heritage in the UK is through the motorsport we've had. And there's been a complaint that everybody's ignoring the hat stand because all these gentlemen are walking around buying little pins. And I have explained to them that it's because we're all little boys at heart. And when our toys get broken, we go and buy a new pin for them. We're not really interested in that. In buying hats, but we're here just to have a good time. I think the diversity of things that are on the display really, I particularly like the Cadillac conversion over there, but from an engineering point of view, having to maintain classic cars, I can appreciate how difficult it is to start from scratch and come up with something that beautiful, which by the owner's own admission, a lot of people can't tell from being a factory produced car of that particular age group.